Honey Novick.
Who is everybody? I'm so honored to be here and to have you here. You know, it's just poetry in the name of survival. Like, you know, we're just such a wonderful members of a very important club where we are here with the same kind of gentle understanding and responsibility that, you know, that poetry challenges us to do. So this is my rant. I call it When the World is on Fire. When the world is on fire, do you close your eyes, ignore it, do you? Fueled by racial discrimination, this conflagration is a spirit of domination. This is my nation, home of my education, playground of my indoctrination to a world of justification, looking for integration, knowing that communication is the way forward. I say I want a revolution, a human revolution. It's going to have to start with me. The only solution for this revolution has to start with me. We're all in the same war, but not all in the same trenches. These flames are deep, embedded. We need more than hammers and wrenches. Reformation, inner reformation takes transformation, no longer subjugation, seeing ourselves as real. Coexistence, human transformation, my own revolution, lighting my way and seeing you. So that's my little rant. Thank you. I come from classical music, and you don't applaud until every third song, you know? So when people applaud, I go, oh my gosh, this is so humbling. So, okay. This one I wrote to help me. I didn't know where to go or who to turn to. I mean, I could have, but somehow I needed to find the strength within myself. So I did, and I call it, it's based on a conversation I heard between Herbie Hancock and Wayne Shorter. And I can't remember who said who to whoever, but whoever said it said, make uncertainty your ally. And I went, yes, that's the way forward, is to be uncertain. Make uncertainty your ally. Written August 6, 2019, inspired by the courage and death of Toni Morrison. Make uncertainty your ally, a wise man once said, and I took those words as if they were a skein of yarn, knitted them into a cloak, wrapping my dilemmas in its warmth. For that, I am grateful. The words, the warmth, the hope, and in hours and in moments of quiet desperation, I thought I would lose that thread and it would all unravel, but it didn't. And for that, I am grateful. A caring friend called, another sent a letter, each knowing that I mattered to them. Yet, I saw the darkness and cried, where is the light? Where is my light? And then I let the thread go, like a balloon sailing in the air or a kite ready to be liberated. At first it felt like a leaf floating, relieved of being part of a tree. And then it felt like anguish, the uncertainty of the unfamiliar. A voice, a message sails on the wind crying, reach for grace, the dignity of imperfection. Be grateful. You have touched the face of boredom. Boredom would torture you. Boredom would demean you. You came close and then veered. Uncertainty did that for you. There is more to life than being certain. There is hope, a dream yet to be discovered. You cannot do it when you are assured. It must be done when you need an ally. And know they are there, all your allies. They are hidden in the invisible uncertainty Be grateful, walk in dignity, have hope. Let the dream find you. You got rid of what didn't serve you. The smile will come. Your heart will fill with gladness. This is the promise of time. It is yours. Look no longer at what doesn't serve you. Go forth, be grateful, be. So, thank you. Okay, and so finally, I want to share with you that, as I said earlier, I come from classical and I come from a music background, and I came to poetry through singing words. And I got to a certain age where, I mean, you know, in classical music you sing Schumann, folk music you sing child ballads, you know? It's always a tradition, except for art music. Art music, or lieder, or chansonnier, is poetry set to music. And for some reason, I found that I had a really special love of art music, but I wanted to sing my own songs. And so this is the very first one that I wrote. I still love it, and it's really an honor to sing this for you. Like one sun shining hot sky in the sky, I stand alone. Like one moon growing bright in the night, I stand alone by myself. Invisible, like one song's bowing high in the night, I stand alone by myself, indomitable. I am you, me, we are what we could be together in every without me, who are you? Without you, what am I? We are here for one another. There can be no other way to laugh, way to sing, way to bring a great new dream for you and for me and to thank you so much.